Okay, be straight with me. If this devil's breath gets loose in the city, what's our worst-case scenario?
You know, global pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
Backup needed. Demons are firing on police. Incident was reported near Trinity. Stable agent stationed in Little Italy. Need a status update.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
Dr. Michaels, is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Oh. There will be no further warning.
Whoa, there's a biological weapon in there!
All units, open fire!
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spider-Man, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan. Need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry! Lee, hand it over.
Honest, I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame so many had to die. No heroes to save them. That officer... gesture in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
No thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me!
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give you the will. Their bodies filled the gutters. and you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What's one life? A simple train. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me true strength.
You can come back to the light!